first saw them together back in the 1990s, Michael Singleton's groundbreaking film, Higher Learning. These days, Ice Cube and Michael Rapaport are teaming up to talk about the Big3 Basketball Championship that's coming up. And they join us live from Los Angeles this morning. Guys, good morning. Nice to see you both.
Good to see you.
Hey, good morning.
Talk about when you guys first did that film and really how prophetic that film has turned out to be now.
Wow. John Singleton, a genius, someone who could foresee and see around the corner. He found this incredible talent, both of us really, and knew that we could work in a movie that explored college life and the influences that can happen on kids when they go to college. It was a great film, ahead of its time in a lot of ways. And we've been down ever since, man.
Yeah, it was exciting for me to do it. I remember when I first auditioned with Ice Cube, I had been such a fan of Boys in the Hood and, of course, all the music. So it was a real pleasure, and then to reconnect, to have a little part for me in the Big3 is great,
and next Friday,
and next Friday too. Yeah, that was awesome too. So I've always been a fan of his before I knew him. To be working with him throughout the years is a real pleasure.
You got to bring back that feathered hairdo though, would you please?
I would love that. I have the wig somewhere in storage. It was a wig, but maybe I'll rock it maybe next year for when we come to Chicago for the Big3 again.
Yeah, so talking about this Big3, you guys are really, it's been really fun to watch what you guys are doing with this, taking some of these, really classic ball players and then giving them kind of a second chance. And then the fun that you're having, Mike, I just saw a clip of you the other day getting Brian Scalabrine all up in your face on the sideline, giving you a bunch of grief. I was surprised you let him do that to you.
Listen, he's a loose cannon. He Scalabrine comes out there, he's smiling, he's got his red hair, and everybody thinks he's family friendly. There's a different side to him, and I'm just glad the world got to see it. I love covering the games. Sometimes we have fun, but at the end of the day, it all comes back to the basketball. The basketball speaks for itself. These guys have been rocking and rolling all season, and it's coming down to the championship, 2 p.m. Central. On CBS live from Los Angeles at the Staples Center. So, like I said, I like to have a good time, and the players and the personalities, we get along, but it really comes down to who wants it the most, who's been able to stay healthy, and the coaching. And this weekend they're going to be competing for this gorgeous trophy for the Big3 Season 3 championship, and I just can't wait to be on the sidelines for it.
Cube, you got to wrangle a lot of personalities in this league with a former lot of NBA players, and you bring in Michael, and I wonder what kind of challenges he has presented with you. He talks about loose cannons. I mean, Michael Rapaport is no wallflower.
No, not at all. I just got to make sure the athletes don't hurt him. I got to keep telling them, leave your hands off the host, man. Leave your hands off our sideline reporter. You know what I mean? He's a fragile guy.
Yeah.
So beyond that, these guys are a dream to work with. It's something like, you build it and they will come. And these guys love basketball. They love playing at a high level against their peers. And then to play in these big major arenas, on TV, it's just, a dream come true for a baller. And so it's not hard to get them to come in and play hard. Yeah. And what's good about the Big3, it's not a celebrity game.
No.
It's not a pickup game. It's real hard-nosed professional basketball. So if you're ready to still play at that level, we got the game for you.
Before we go, Michael, I would be remiss if I didn't ask you about what's on everyone's mind, and that's the Stern Show Emotional Friends Fantasy Football League. And I wonder if you can give me a quick preview of how that's going to go this year.
I'm planning on winning, finally, the Stern Show Fantasy Football League. We had our draft the other day. I won the draft. You know, I've been preparing for it for a long time. It's going to be a long season. I'm looking forward to that starting after we have a great game on Sunday for the Big 3 Championship. So I'm just, you know, I'm surrounded by championships and all this stuff. Obviously, with Stern, I want to walk away with it. But this week, I'll be a pleasure to give somebody the championship for the Big 3 Sunday on CBS. It's going to be a great game.
See?
And I'm so proud to be a part of the Big 3, and it's I'm really looking forward to people seeing this game.
This is why
I'm
Ice Cube
forward
hired
to seeing
him.
It.
And right on message. See how we pivoted right
that's
there?
Right.
That's
pivot.
Why Michael Rapaport is a pro.
Yeah,
the Big 3 championship.
You see that pivot, right?
Yeah, I've seen a lot of those pivots, and that was one of the better ones I've seen, Michael. The Big 3 championship game is this Sunday. The triplets take on the Killer Bees at the Staples Center in Los Angeles. Tip-off is at 2 our time on CBS. Cube, Michael, thanks so much as always. Good talking to you guys.
Thanks, guys.